Meanwhile, police think a recent arrest may solve several residential burglaries around Hattiesburg. 18-year-old Conlieus Sledge was arrested today at his home on Martin Luther King Drive. So far, Sledge has been charged with 2 counts of residential burglary, but police say he could face more charges.